Hello world, it's reboomus again. Been playing. More Roller Coaster Tycoon. Alright. Alright. Phone went off, had to check what it is and. Well, that'd be interesting to have. In the beginning of the park. Where is the beginning of the park? Catch not a, I caught my internet. I will be very annoyed at you if you did that. Crazy kitty kitty. This is just going to go as tall as I can. Cool. So, it's not the tallest thing in my park. So how do I get in? Right now, how do I get to the station and such? Great. I remember playing this. It's like. Oh yeah, change the name of the things from sandbox to reboomus ready room. Did somebody just puke on my Well, I've got like 80 something generators around, so one of them should be able to take care of it. Up to Nanny. Oh, yeah. Beautiful scenery, insane park design. There is no coherent park design. I just kind of. Oh, you can see right as the people pass by. Yeah. This would be another one. Would be nice to put it in the middle of the park, just tune all the coasters and just go up and just see all the effing coasters around you. Just going, what the fudge? Getting in the stupid and better placement would be there we go. Right, I was gonna make a roller coaster, and then I got distracted with. The water ones are. I'll research and figure out how to make stupid observation towers go work again. Oh yes. This ought to be a blast. Oh. Well, gee whiz. Golly geez. Reboomus, be nice. Yes, Reboomus, be nice. You're not that old, Reboomus. Come on, buddy. Alright, let's go crazy. Let's go, hey, what the day? The day. Why are you going higher with that one? I feel like I'm always doing that. Up real high, then spin. Trying something different this time. No, work. No, work. That works. Alright. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that part. Right, that's the factor with this ride. Nothing going around. They won't know the difference. They've been in the dark for the last 5 seconds. Doink. 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 What if I put it right in the middle of the coaster crap hole? I mean, autocomplete fix it. Might. Just to see what the computer can do. Oh, hold on. Uncover. I hope no one has claustrophobia riding this ride. Because I'm going to get really claustrophobic on this one. I wonder how long I'm going to make this ride. Considering I think I have unlimited finances, I could make it pretty long. Oh, I can't place a... Wait, what did I do? Hit the edge of the bark? That's fine. Whatever. Am I testing this one? I'm testing this one while I'm working on it. Okay. Well, until I'm done, it won't be completable. Probably be okay. Let's put those right on. Oh, no, that's toggle. Ha! Ha ha! Right. I remembered it flying off when I forgot to set the things well enough. I've done that before. I did that probably before I started streaming. Y'all didn't see that because that was teenage years back before I started streaming most of the time when I play video games. Jeez, that was... Reboomus, you're telling your age again. Yeah. I am thinking about making this into the middle of the mess and then just letting autocomplete figure it out. Oh, I may have to help it because, well, no, I'll have to help it. Because it probably won't add change to the stupid thing. It won't know to add chains. All right, let me get you up. Oh, jeez. Really? Oh, yeah. It is right in the heart of the... Roller Coaster Country, so... Looks like I'm solving it for it. Oh. Close enough. Should be enough downhill territory to do there. Hopefully I can figure it out. Meantime, I'm going to... I think I'm going to figure it out. Come on. Peter's got to be this so smart. He's supposed to be able to complete this. All right. I may have to help it again. On the right track. It's just... Oh, yeah, it's going a do 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 do. I think it's more of the farther away it is, harder it is for it to autocomplete. It tries to find the shortest path to it. Oh yeah, it is going with the lead. What is the shortest path that way? Way is automatically a sort of a lazy man's tool. Okay, clearly I need to help it some more. I'm just gonna lean in the other direction. There we go. And it would be easier to solve for the station from here. All right. Oh, and so much of the train is covered, I'm not sure what that was. That's not good. That's the bad part about having this thing so much covered. This is just trying to find just this must be driving some people who are organized really nuts because I'm going all the way. I think, considering how fast it's closing down. Alright. No, don't delete the whole ride, just delete the piece. What are you trying to reach for? Crazy computer. Jeez. He's going, I'm going to reach for infinity. Dude, I'm trying to reach like 5 feet. What the fudgies are you doing, computer? Oh my goodness. The artificial intelligence, the programming in this. I'm going, why you little pieces of crud. It's like, you nuts. That was clipping. Maybe I didn't rest the ride okay, or... This is kind of gentle compared to some of my other rides. And... It breaks again. Whoa, not that far zoomed. There we go. Oh, is that running 5.91? Alright, then that should be good. Will it autocomplete to that point for me? Yes, it will. Good. Am I being lazy? Yeah, I'm being a lazy designer. Because this is just trying to get up high enough so it does the thing. And then let it autocomplete to finish it out. And then let it figure out how to get there. More clippings. That thing. There. Go up. Up, up and away. Let's go crazy. And let's see if autocomplete figured out a useful way to do this, or if it found the brokenest, dumbest way to do this. It should work. Water should press the thingy, and then you move the human. The downhill should hit. His speed. And more clipping. A little bit of craziness. A lot of chains on this. Well, this is mostly gravity fed anyway, so. Well, that's what most roller coasters are. There's a power launch, and then you have a power launch, and then. Oh. Oh no. I'm hoping the end section doesn't kill them because they're going so fast. Oh boy. Well, at least we got farther now. Oh. Oh goodness. I was a lot of clipping in this. And this is why I did so much cover, because otherwise I could fly out and then I have to cover it because I don't need the people dying. And they have no idea where they're going. I think it went located with the covered. I believe they're underground at this point. Oh, it's dark? Or there's just that many roller coasters above me? No, I was underground. And now I'm going in a water ride through all the middle of the roller coasters. You got roller coasters left, right, above. Man, I hope you don't have hearing problems over here, because you're going to have a lot of screams around you. This is a bad day to have a headache in a roller theme park. Or, bad day at the work at a theme park, because all the screaming people, all the yelling and all the... Clip, clip, clip. Corner, down the hill, around this one, around that one, this. Ha 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 ha. Oh, I knew it'd be too easy. Alright, where am I? Downhill, uphill, downhill. All right, let's go destruction. Let's add more to this chaos. Oh. I don't want an autocomplete yet. Where is it going now? It's crazy. No kidding, there's no autocomplete resolution that way. You crazy computer. It's over there. Come on, I'm sure you can be on a complete there. Alright. Super speed. Just because I'm feeling lazy. Noink. Noink. Rink. Lip. Wings. Zoom. Chains. Whoosh. 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 Wash, wings, wing, wash, wash hands, underground, underground, scream alley, I didn't name any of my roller coasters, did I? No, I didn't. Hey, it worked. Huzzah, no hesitation. Cool, let's turn the ground back visible so I can figure out what the hell I'm doing. I know, no, that's toilet. Hundreds of maintenance people working. Well, not 100, but. No, that's, be nice if there was an autocomplete for damn paths. That'd be a little silly, because then there's so many paths, what does it complete to? There we go. Not where I think I was going to go with that, but it's okay. That works just fine. Hold on, I gotta make sure the dingy rides are out. testing, actually rolling. Yeah, because I test my rides constantly. Ugh. Man, at this rate, I'm going to have videos till January. See how much recording I'm doing. Yeah, it's not a problem. Oh, they're looking at that path. Yes. Right in the Scream Alley. I like that because that's literally in the middle of all the coasters. There's a space to put a ride there. Oh, yeah. I don't know about it. Okay. I don't think the viewers want me to go through all my rides again. Right, where's the... Yeah, where's the entrance? What? Great. Where? How do I? How do I add? It's a cool idea, and then I'll do it with. Holy. Okay, that's bigger than I have space for. Ha ha ha. Let's just go and find a small thrill ride. I don't have a. I literally don't have a theme to this park. Just because, well, I just build whatever I feel like. Because it's my park and I'll do with it what I want to. Do, 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 do. Oh, just tell me how big it is. 9 by 9. Loopy plane. I've got extreme, less extreme, more extreme. And the go-karts are not that extreme. I don't remember that. Yeah, and you know, the excitement's medium. Everything else is passive. OBS is still recording, I hope. Probably. Let me save the game and wish my viewers a good day. May they live long and prosper.